Well, I've just picked up this lovely old radio set. It's a Hallicrafters Sky Buddy. It's an S19R, and they were made between 1939 and 1942. It's an amateur shortwave radio, four wave bands, and it was upgradable, so you could add a transmitter to it so you can send or receive. I don't have the transmitter for this. I don't even know if it works. Someone has made a replacement dial for this. It's not bad, although it does look very plasticky and brand new. Automatic volume control. I don't even know. You know, you've got your fine tuning controls. I don't even know if it works or not. Now, someone has done some work on it in the past. Excuse the swirling. They've put a bit of tin foil around one of the valves, obviously to stop oscillation of some kind. I don't know if this is the correct valve. It looks like a 6V6, but I don't know anything about this yet except its name. Its serial number is, from what I can make out, 93954, so that would give me an exact year and spec, and I can get a schematic for it. And someone's also put an antenna on it, a rudimentary long line antenna. It's only about 10 feet long, but probably adequate. Now, I'm not going to just turn it on. I'm going to have a look underneath and check for any blown capacitors or anything, swollen capacitors, anything that might explode when I first plug it in to the 240 volt supply. What I also got, fantastic find, was a whole brand new roll of detonation cable, electrical cable. It's 250 meters there. It's very good quality, as you would expect, because it's designed to do a serious job. But I can find lots of things to put this to good use to. So let's get the bottom off of the set and see what the circuits look like underneath. Well, looking inside, I can see that this one has been replaced, and possibly this one, maybe this one, but none of the capacitors look melted. The lead obviously has been replaced. The joints all look good, nothing looks dry. Nothing looks like it's been about to explode. There's a fresh bit of blobbing going on there. I don't know what that's all about. But I'll just look and dig at that. Okay, I can see what that is. Yeah. Well, I might turn it on and see what occurs. Now, what I'm going to do, I'm going to flick this on and off and then have a quick look to see if any capacitors have started to swell up. Okay, I've got the light came on there. Let's turn that off again. Well, I couldn't smell any burning, couldn't see any smoke. Valves all seem to be lit up, as far as I can see. Anyhow, the rectifier, I can see the top of that's illuminated. This one's painted black, some kind of shielding. But I still can't smell any smoke or any burnt wax. I'm going to hang the antenna from the ceiling and try tuning it. I'm guessing this is Chinese. (laughs) But anyways, guess.
La tot succesul întregului popor de a trece la alfabetul latin și de a vota pentru limba română în Piața Mare a Dunării.
I think too much for your clothing because the shopkeeper really wants you to come back. So two takeaways: one, you've just made a friend, and two, make sure you bargain a lot harder next time.
Or maybe this is just a very friendly, very chatty shop owner who, you know, wants to show off that they have a nice foreign friend and they're teaching them Chinese, spreading the culture, you know, getting back to the south. It's possible too. But do you have any other
This is
questions?
From China, an English language program.
No, I don't think so. Shall we give the conversation a go?
Sure.
It's another language program, but what language is, I don't know.
De la Iglesia Católica que alquiló un edificio de su propiedad a una sociedad mercantil. Es la primera vez que la justicia se pronuncia a favor de recaudar impuestos a la Iglesia por el hecho de obtener beneficios económicos de su patrimonio inmobiliario.
Portuguese.
En concreto, son 22.000 euros por el ejercicio del año 2019. Si bien la Iglesia recurrió a la decisión, la justicia ha desestimado ahora ese recurso y el Ayuntamiento de Barcelona ingresa impuestos municipales.
China again. Middle Eastern. Very soothing. Well, there's plenty on there. On all the bands. Even more is coming in as it gets darker. So not so much on these bands, the lower bands, which is 500k. There is stuff there. And considering I've only got a 2 meter antenna. More Spanish.
He's probably better than that. So was it
talk sport rubbish? Yeah, so for band one and band two at the moment. We start off. No, sorry, band four. All gone quiet again. Well, now it's dark. We're picking up China, for example.
So, así que hay que ganar los tres partidos, por supuesto, pero sobre todo este primer partido ante España. Suecia el próximo jueves. También
der Weg für die Bestrebungen zu ebnen, die ländlichen
Länder
umfassend zu beleben. Als einzige Regierungsunmittelbar.
Probably France.
Entre el 13 de marzo y solo ha solicitado la final al Consejo Político Nacional al Formaciones ca iniciativa fără penal în funcții publice să fie introdusă de urgență pe ordinea de zi a Senatului, Camera Decizională, astfel încât să poată fi organizată.
Tolacu, liderul social-democrat a explicat că nu se dorește depunerea ca actualul guvern să fie demis.
Well, that's not bad. That's on the band 3, which is 3.5 to 18 megahertz.
Salariul minim în funcție de studii vechi.
Band 4, nothing coming in properly yet. But I do only have a 2 meter antenna.
There, connected to the hook up there.
So if I had my long line antenna back up and I waited a bit later in the evening, I would find probably more amateur bands. Between 16 and 48 meg, I should say, sorry. But at the moment, there's very little that I can find on that frequency. But there you go. I mean, that little Halicrafters set does work. It was designed in 1938 by William Hallicraft. William Halligan. And they made this particular set up to 1942. Trying to get things on the third band at the moment. As I say, 3.5 to 18 meg. But it was a good little find.
Not bad at all.